I don't think they'll let us walk away.
For Blake.
What should I whip up today? That is a great idea.
Lindley, sometimes Tatsu wonder if Tatsu is too cute, too adorable.
Oh, yeah?
As leader of Blade Team, Tatsu need cool and tough image.
Yeah, that happens sometimes.
Is Lindley even listening to Tatsu?
What? Sure I am. Hey, what if you got a tan? A little color could do wonders for your image. In fact, I've got the perfect lotion for you. I'll even help you apply it.
Well, that, okay, if Lindley insists. Wow, thank you, Lindley. Tanning oil smells so sweet, and it's a bit sticky.
Tanning oil? That's just plain old honey. It's the crucial step for a perfect chicken sauté, the honey marinade.
Lindley, Tatsu, not chicken. Tatsu is Tatsu.
Oh, right. How could I forget?
Lindley is not funny. Tatsu is not happy.
Okay, folks. Hope you're hungry.
What? Irina's team is calling for reinforcements?
Afraid so.
So what's the situation?
Turns out we found a piece of the life hold out in Oblivia. Those guys are after it.
What? We found a life hold unit? That's great!
It's also news to us.
Unfortunately, it's not the core, but it's in primo condition, and every piece counts. Irina's team just happened to draw the job.
So, what happened? Trouble?
Trouble. Seems our ganglion pals have a base right near there.
I see. And their soldiers have come between Irina's crew and the life hold, is that it?
Bingo. That's why we need to move quickly.
There's no time to lose. We'll leave immediately. Send us the mission data on Frontier Nav.
I've already got it here. I'll send it to everyone's comm devices.
Good luck. Just be careful. The clock's still ticking. We can't afford to lose our best people. Thank you.
I'm going after it. You three, cover.
But that's suicide.
We need that life hold unit, no matter what the cost.
Then let me take point.
Negative.
Lieutenant!
Irina, we're here to help. Colonel! We'll keep the hostiles busy. You look for an opening and secure the life hold unit. Yes, ma'am.
Up any more hostiles.
Friends get all of them? Tatsu not even break a sweat.
Right? There were so many of them.
But they barely put up a fight. Could this have been a diversion? We need to catch up with Arena's team before it's too late. Let's move. Have to be like this.
Gwyn!
Whoa, that was fast. And you were so outnumbered in everything.
Nothing can stop Team Tatsu. Tatsu eat baddies like them for breakfast.
Says tomorrow's breakfast.
Colonel? Ma'am? Well done out there.
Likewise. Now what happened to Irina and Marcus? Where are they?
They're up checking on the life hold unit.
And you've had no sign of hostiles?
No. Dead quiet.
Okay. It just felt so much like a trap! Irina! Marcus! Run! Marcus!
Right.
Oh, what a shame. You didn't fall for my little surprise.
That voice. The woman from Noctilum?
I knew they had to be holding back their big guns for something. Here it is.
Well, aren't you the clever one? What you just saw was only a prelude. An amusement, if you will.
Blowing up our life hold amuses you?
Well, perhaps amusement is not quite. More like a deep satisfaction. Curing an illness, or scrubbing an ugly stain clean. The stain of humanity.
Of course, the true pleasure will come from watching your real bodies burn. Not that I won't enjoy trashing these crude puppets of yours. It'll certainly be enough to tide me over for the time being. Till the real fun.
Then they know about the life hold and hints.
You primate. We know all about your kind. Your fool's errand to gather these trinkets. Your race against time.
Human extinction is inevitable.
I could simply wait for the fun. But where's the fun in that? I much prefer some of the looks on their faces.
Now your features are melting. Twisted agony.
That's enough, Samarian witch. Enough of your talk. Enough of the pain you've caused the universe. The only agony would be suffering you any longer.
Oh, please. What would a mere human know of our history?
She is mine. Irina, your team has the others.
I will crush you!
big deal.
Shots.
Eagle Eye.
Shake. Hit him again for me.
Yeah.
Spiral hole.
On top of this now.
Balance breaker. Got him. Lay down the cover block. Arcing hole.
I'm punching a hole.
Upper hand.
I will crush you.
No. Or press. Let's get a close first. I'll cut you down the side. Right. Sure.
Put up a real weapon.
Take care. Keep shooting.
Time. Size this attack.
Needs a weapon.
Now, follow the real bone crusher.
Watch me lay into him.
Deploying laser drones.
Shield deploy.
I will crush you.
Take this.
Why would these aliens be this determined to destroy us? Honestly, if I had to venture a guess, I'd say they're afraid. They fear humans. They feel threatened.
We threatened them? We didn't blow up their planet. We didn't hunt them halfway across the galaxy to wipe out their whole goddamn species!
Lieutenant.
I'm sorry, it just brings back a lot of emotions. I'll be fine. Let's go.
If you say so.
Colonel, with your permission, my team will report back to the city. I can't thank you enough for your support.
What was that about?
Irina had a younger brother. He was best friends with Gwyn, actually. But he... He didn't make it onto the White Whale. We lost him when we lost Earth. Everyone's got a story like that. Not that it makes it any easier.
Commander, we located the life hold, but...
Yeah, Irina already briefed me. I'm just glad you all got back here safe and sound.
Wish we could say the same for that archive unit. Another swath of Earth's legacy. It's irreplaceable.
Yeah, well, so are all of you. So cheer up, huh? Come on, let's get you guys fed. Dinner is on me this time.
Okay, this is weird.
Very weird.
Tatsu is suspicious.
What, a commander can't treat his troops?
If you're trying to thank us for this job, there's really no need. This time it was Irina's team. Next time it could be my team. Any blade would do the same for us.
Okay, fair enough.
Besides, Linley cooks best.
Hey, thanks, Tatsu. Just for that, I'll make you some dessert today.
There you go.
The Spud's right. No one cooks like Lin.
Thanks, Commander. If you wanted to join us, maybe I could...
Great. Let's eat.
Listen,